Welcome to VidTechy channel. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel to get more useful YouTube tips and hacks. In this video, we are going to see how to create a YouTube channel with an auto-subscribe link. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe to our channel to get more useful YouTube tips and hacks. Okay, so basically, once you go to your YouTube channel, the top one is your YouTube channel. Now click here on Customize Channel. Then go to Basic Info. Then here you can see that this is your channel URL. Actually, this is the custom URL that we make. So once you click Copy. So let's say you send an email or share your channel URL to any of your social media marketing. So if someone clicks on your channel URL, it will redirect and go here to this page, meaning your channel. But if anyone wants to subscribe, they need to click this button. So then only a particular one of your friends or your audience will be a subscriber to your channel. So how to make this URL auto-subscribe pop up? If someone clicks the URL, it automatically shows a pop-up like subscribe to your channel. Let's see how to make this. All you need to do is to add this question sub confirmation equal to 1 at the end of your YouTube channel. So let's say this is my YouTube channel, I copy this, and at the end of my channel, I need to add this code. That is question sub underscore confirmation equal to 1. So now I will show you how it will work. So I will open a new window to paste this URL. Now see, if anyone clicks on that URL, it automatically pops up with a subscribe pop-up. So from this, you can be able to convert more subscribers. So I hope this video is useful. Let's say if you don't want to add this code manually, like question mark sub underscore confirmation equal to 1. So we just have to go to our VidTechy tool. It's 100% free tool. So once you go to the VidTechy tool, just scroll down and go to the productivity tools. Here you can see auto subscribe link. So once you click this, and here you can paste your channel URL and get a link. So our VidTechy software will automatically generate the auto subscriber link. Just copy and use it wherever you want. Like once you go here, it will automatically show the subscriber pop-up. So this is the second method. You can use it and generate your auto-subscribe link for your channel. I hope this tutorial is helpful. To generate the auto-subscribe link for your YouTube channel, please subscribe to our channel to get more useful videos about YouTube marketing. Thanks for watching.